Okay, here we go. Down the Rue de Rivoli. I can tell you right now that this is worth the price of admission. It's so much more calm. It's so much more relaxing. You notice you don't hear the honking of the motor vehicles and the revving of those engines anywhere near as much here. In fact, they're just sort of purring there. I think that it's less stressful for them too, just because they don't have the crush around them. So it's quite good. It's quite good for them as well. And we have a nice green wave happening. And picked up on that green light turned for us. We're just sort of cruising along here. I don't know, would it be really boring if I just rode up and down the street for the next 3 days? It's pretty freaking amazing. It's like we're rolling past the Louvre. Pretty beautiful cultural area here. Again, these are the grounds leading up to where the Louvre is. The Royal Palace is back behind me. Yeah. Just an absolutely delightful transformation of this street space. After witnessing what we did in the earlier street there with the crush of motor vehicles and the horns blaring, you just get a keen appreciation for how stark that transition is, that difference is. And we can still move many thousands of people via bikes and scooters and other slow devices, safer devices, without all that noise and crush of horns blaring, the crush of just the sheer size of all those motor vehicles. And you can see we've got deliveries happening over here, but again, even these guys seem much more relaxed than in the other locations. So, just a huge, huge transformation on this stretch. Bravo for making this happen. This is looking awfully familiar. I do believe I'm on the Champs-Élysées. I have not seen this portion of it with a bike lane and a bus lane, so I could be wrong, but we shall see. This is a rather large intersection here at the Champs-Élysées, the Avenue Montaigu, Montpion. Again, apologies for my poor French. Looks like the bike lane actually goes this direction, angles across that direction. However, they just went straight across, which is a little brave of them, but it worked. All right, we're back here at this intersection on the Champs-Élysées, about ready to make our way across. Does traffic get through here? So I'm definitely making this smoother than it really is. Pretty rough cobbles. The bike bouncing around. And this is the part of the Champs-Élysées I remember. All the shopping on both sides. It's like a continually expanding pedestrian area to the right, but still far too many lanes of traffic. All of this is going to be changed here in the future. Amazing if not for all the vehicles. Oh yeah, I prefer Champs-Élysées with no cars. No doubt.
Again, sending a huge thank you out to all my Active Towns ambassadors supporting the channel on Patreon, Buy Me a Coffee, YouTube Super Thanks, as well as making contributions to the nonprofit and purchasing things from the Active Towns store. Every little bit adds up and it's much appreciated. thank you all so much.